At least 28 football fans are thought to have died and hundreds were injured when terracing collapsed after rioting at the European Cup final between Liverpool and Juventus in Brussels. The riot seems to have started an hour before the kickoff. Rescue workers went into the crowd using fences as stretchers to bring out the casualties. There'll be a full report on News at 10. That's the end of this ITN Newsflash.